Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa barakatuh.
The Quran says that those who will enter paradise, they will stay there forever. So aren't we equating this sifat with the sifat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala?
That's a very good question, brother, asked. That when we say that when you go to Jannah, or the Quran says you will be in hellfire forever, you will be in Jannah forever. So doesn't it include with the eternal quality of Almighty God? That's a very good question. Therefore, the words used are different. When we say Almighty God is eternal, to use this attribute for human beings is haram. But in the Quran, for example, I say, forever you'll be poor. Forever, taken for granted in this world. When I say forever, you'll be a poor person. It means forever means not forever, forever till you live. Whether you live for 20 years or 30 years or 40 years. It's not for billions of years. So when I say any statement, that forever I live in India till I'm in this world. So forever has a limitation. So eternal means, so therefore, the words are different. So when in context I say forever, means forever limited to this world. So when I say forever in the hereafter, again, that forever is till that time. It is not equating with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has got no end. Now what is forever? How long? Allahu alam. Now you'll ask me, brother Zakir, here at least we know in this world, you may live on average for 70 years, some people 50 years, some 20, some 100 years, fine? In hereafter, Allahu alam. How many years? Billion, billion, but forever? Forever. How long will you come to know when you go in the hereafter? But that forever is not equivalent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has got no beginning, no end. There doesn't say no end. So no end is different than forever. Forever in context means forever limited to that context. Clear? And no end means no end. So people many a time misunderstand. But that for sure, if you compare the time span of this world and the hereafter, it is 0.00001% compared to hereafter. That will surely be billions and billions of times much more. How long? Forever. How long is forever? You come to know in Akhira. You can ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inshallah. Fine? But we pray to Allah first, let us go in Jannah. Otherwise, if it's hell, then you're in problem and I'm in problem. So we pray to Allah, let us go to Jannah at least. And there, if you wish, that forever belongs. Hope that's the question.